Minutes now to that breaking news out of Bella Vista, where police say an officer has used deadly force on a suspect. It came after a car chase. Right now, Bella Vista police are on the scene at Harling Lane and Lancashire Boulevard. 5 News photojournalist Brandon Hartung is also live on the scene. He joins us now on the phone with details. Brandon, what do we know at this time? What happened out there?
Well, as far as we can tell, I just talked to Police Chief Ken Farmer, and he told me that a police chase did occur, and it ended near Harling Lane. When I first arrived, I could tell there was a black car that was kind of T-boned into the ditch by a police vehicle, and Police Chief Ken did confirm that there were shots fired by the officer, and it fatally wounded the suspect. He also told me that the officer that fired the shots is on administrative leave and obviously will be under investigation. People are still out here. There's a lot of stuff going on. They've put up kind of yellow tarps to block the scene. Apparently the suspect is still in the scene, and they blocked our view. And the state police are handling the investigation right now, but it's pretty well it.
Okay, Brandon, appreciate that. We'll have, of course, more information on this on your 5 News this morning, tomorrow morning starting at 5. But again, a police-involved shooting in Bella Vista. One person confirmed dead, and that's the information that we have on this tonight. Again, more on this tomorrow morning on your 5 News starting at 5 a.m.